Good evening and welcome to DRS Season 7 finale. We are racing at Japan tonight. Last race, I'm racing for fifth position. To be fair, tonight's a little bit different than any other race I've done so far this season. A bit of a backstory. One of my best mates, Dave Harvey, was about 4 weeks ago, was diagnosed with lung cancer, and unfortunately it spread to his liver. So he's not in the best of places, but we're still obviously holding out hope. He got taken to hospice today, and he's getting there okay. He's it's horrible cancer. Fuck you. I mean that of every single word of it. Fuck you, cancer. Thanks, Bazza. Good luck for tonight. Race for Dave. This is the race night. It's called Race for Dave. But I'm not actually bothered where I finish tonight. Obviously, a good result is a good result. I do my best. Doing it for fun. But this is tonight is Race for Dave. So gonna give it what I can, and whatever will be will be. But yeah. Let's get into a chat and say hello to a few guys that are online. I have been invited by Mr. Swanton. Now, Swanton and Syme and Brad Mason, there's three of them that are in for the title fight tonight. So the Pro Championship, I think there's a point in it or something like that between Syme and Swanton. But in the actual overall championship, we have Swanton and Syme that are tied, I think on 201 possibly, and Brad Mason on 188. So Brad Mason really needs both Swanton and Syme to finish, I think, four lower, or not finish at all, and he has to win it, and I think he's also got to possibly get a faster lap. I'm not 100% sure on that, but that's where he needs to be tonight to see if he can win the championship. I keep getting invited to a party. I'm going to go to it now. So we'll see what happens tonight. Thank you. Oh, race engineer Mrs. has reminded me about my watch. If I don't take my watch off, it buzzes on my arm and does my head in. So, race for Dave tonight. Simon Swanton and Brad Mason, I wish you three the best of luck with the championship tonight. I've got me and Mr. Pickle say best of the rest. It's Simon and Swanton joint first, Brad Mason third. Max is real Max is fourth, I'm fifth, and Mr. Pickle is just behind me in sixth in the championship. In the Pro Championship, he's just ahead of me because my third DNF in a row. So hopefully tonight I won't DNF. I don't know. I don't flow very well with Japan. I'm not the fastest bike there by any means. I'm probably middle, I would say. But let's go because I keep getting invited into the party. Good evening. Oh yeah, it's a full quality tonight, isn't it? Right. just blow my mind, but whatever will be, will be. What, to race in his league? I'll teach Noodle a lesson. I mean, Noodle's fairly fast. I just think he's... Do you not like him then? All right, Miller. Oh, I don't know. No, I can't make next week. Should we just gate crash it? Always one, isn't there? Always one. Oh, Speedy Bullet's internet looks a bit low tonight. Is it? Dynamic Racing League is live. So would you use a new set of softs for every quali session then? Yeah. No, so go out on the, on a new set, obviously, because they're going to be new, and then go out again on a used set, what just used, yeah, okay. Yeah. Fair dues. Don't bother, yeah. Right, yeah. Steve, how are you finding your setup now? No, I'm not talking about you as a person. How are you finding your setup? It's still slow. Oh, geez. That ain't bad, mate. That ain't bad. Hardest compound you can go for. Yeah, it's actually Danny that told me. I think it was towards the end of last season. It's like, oh, okay. Okay. What? You haven't, have you? Yes, mate. Full quality. Love it. Brilliant. Call a fin.
Track's quiet right now. Let's get out there while it's clear. Check's complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
that's a bad, bad, bad sector.
One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Is that what you said? To save a set of tyres, yeah. Double DNF there, that's me. And I'm on a triple, actually, aren't I? Yeah. Wow. Nice, Danny. 128.1. Nice, mate. Hell yeah. Well, Mr. Pickles just got into fourth.
So our best lap so far is a 1:28.7.
You're on a lap now, Steve. Not there. Fucking hell, was that? And it's 49 mile an hour as well, Ninja. Wow. Did you not follow the blue arrows when you hit box? Do you not? It might help you. Well, exhibit A of going across a gravel trap. Nice, Joker. Wow. Okay. Twat.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
You're welcome, Sainsy. You're not? Oh. Oh, screw you then. Thank you.
sing this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Oh, thank you for that, but I'm not on a lap.
Seconds left in the session.
Amy's just saying that the DRS stream's crashed, but Smug has just crashed. Yeah. Are you? Computer says no. Oh, just switch the mic off then, just sneezed. Excuse me, lads. Thank you. But the things like the mediums are good tyres, though, aren't they? I did my fastest lap on a used set of tyres. Yeah, and Syme, yeah. Yeah. I did, didn't I? Cheats. Kick him from the league, Danny. Nothing, dear. Obi-Wan. Fifties out. That long. Show off. Really?
Okay, there are only a few cars out on track. They're getting out there. Set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track.
No, they're pretty well priced actually. Thank you. That was a scrappy lap, that one.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Thank you. Do my best to race today, thank you. No. Oh, Mason's just gone in for 127.6.
Okay, our best lap so far is a 1 minute 28.4.
What's the point? Amy, can you do the rain dance?
Yeah.
Because the fast lads are using their inters at the moment. Is it me or is this track incredibly bumpy?
Yes. with 13th and speed trap, 187.8 miles per hour. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go.
I'm going out with scrubs now. I seem to be doing better on scrubs than I am on the fresh tyre. Makes no sense, I know. Went wide, fucked it. Really fucked it.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
You answer it.
This lap is a 1:28.4.
On 27.5. You went deep into Juan. Oh, into Juan, yeah. I can hear a lot of echo. What's going on? Yeah, Q3. Let's go. Wow. Where's Steve? Is he Mr. Bennett, where is he? Oh, is he? Oh, I don't know if he's watching the stream or not.
Oh, yeah, he says
watching the stream. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool. I'm going to change it this time. I'm going to go scrubs first. Yes, I am. All right, cat. Is it cat? No, it wasn't cat. That was from, it's from Stenders, mate. One of the best programs on telly. No, I can't fucking stand it. fuck the lap. Fuck it. In your case, in my case. Yeah, how's your phlegm game? Just lost all force feedback then. Me, no.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Pretty much lost two temps on the chicane at the end. Oh, warning speed. Warning speed in the pit lane. Back off. Right, time for a pee.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 27.9.
Oh, Mr. Pickle's gone in with a 127.6. Wow. That's filthy. 126.6, that's... I've got down to 7th now. Thanks, Joker. I'm going to go down to 8th after Simon does his lap. What happened, Simon? Simon, what happened, mate? Oh. Yeah. That's ridiculous. 126.6. The thing is, though, that the pro eSport drivers are a 125.8, aren't they? So he's not far off of their times. Fucking hell. Simon, just so you know, mate, I ain't making this easy for you. Oh. T7L was out. Yeah. Take it out if you don't need it, mate. Hang on. Don't rule me out here. Whoa, that's not very nice. That's not very nice. As if you fucking mean that, Swanton. Come on. Yeah. Wow.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can.
On heaps getting the tires.
Right, No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the
point two, boys.
Drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights.
Good luck, good luck. DRS is now available. Sorry, mate. What's that?
Okay, so we're leaving our teammate by...
Well, you broke late, mate, going into the chicane. Whoa. Coming back on, Danny. Go on, that's it. Nice. It was slow down to get back on. You're welcome, Danny. Jeez, it's starting to slide around a bit, isn't it?
Okay, gap ahead is 2.0 seconds.
Oh, it might just be a little bit warm. No, they're not too bad, actually. Oh, go wide.
Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD.
Don't we do a two-stopper or not, or try and do fucking hard to the end? What do you reckon, guys? P7. Hey? Can't hear you, mate.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, go, go, go. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
What am I doing? I'm not paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. Trying to have a drink at the same time. Do you have a slow stop, Swanton? Oh, right. I just come out behind Smug. Did I scare you? Yeah, I understand that. More shoulders. Whoa! Fucking hell.
Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Whoa, I thought everyone was going then. Fucking hell, Smug, you're fast in a straight line, mate.
choose overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, clear.
Overlapped. So smug, I take it you're running the very low downforce then. Lightning fast in the straights. God knows, mate, I can't remember.
gap to your teammate behind is 8.0 seconds.
Who's that? I just went off.
Green flag.
Has he? Sitting duck now, me.
To the car in front is 1.7 seconds.
Lose a place for you, Jay, in a minute. Thank you. danger.
Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.7 seconds.
Oh, rod in the thing. He's retired.
Okay, clear. Worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 15.4 seconds.
You know.
Thank you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.6 seconds. Pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.9 seconds.
Is it the chicane, Danny? Is that what you're talking about? I had a moment there. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, stop you bastard. Tires are fucking gone now.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds.
Well done, buddy. Well, Danny, you made a big charge at the end there, mate. Okay, now I was all over the shop, but Jesus Christ, went from 4 seconds to 1.8, wasn't it? Can rub it in. Oh, well, P6. Dave would be proud. Yeah, race for Dave. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers. Cheers, Dave. Yes, Dave. See you later, mate. Yes, mate. Even though you weren't driving, well done. Well, when Danny wasn't held up by you, I was dropping you both, but then when you let Danny pass, that was it. Danny caught up with me. Take care, mate. I'll be back in the chat in a second, lads. Two ticks. Well, that was the season finale, my race for Dave. Dave Harvey, my best mate. I'm pleased. I had a bit of a battle with Swanton. I didn't think he was going to try and go past me on the chicane on the penultimate corners, but race is racing. Obviously, I'm on the inside, leaving room, and I've hit the brakes, but my brakes are just hot at this point, and you know, I've tried to take as much curve so I we didn't have an accident, and Danny obviously took avoiding action as well, so that kind of didn't help both our races. But when Danny came off, I kind of, as a bit of a, here you go, mate, I sort of slowed up because he was coming back on the track. I didn't want him to think that he has to slow down, so he came on and came back out in front of me again. But yeah, it was a good race. Hoping now that my mate Dave can get better. It's just, yeah. You can do it, buddy. We believe in you. Race for Dave. Love you, mate.